In this video, we'll show you how to migrate your API workflows from Postman to Requestly, from exporting collections and environments to importing them into Requestly, and finally verifying that everything works as expected. Start by opening the collection you want to export. Click the Options menu next to it, go to More, and select Export. In the pop-up, choose the format. Requestly supports both V2 and V2.1. After selecting, click Export, and the collection will be downloaded as a JSON file to your system. Next, open the Environments tab. Here we have a REST environment with a base URL variable. Click the Options menu next to it and select Export. This will download the environment JSON to your system. To import, first install Requestly as a Chrome extension or as a desktop app. After downloading, open the app, and you can access the API client from sidebar. To import, click Import button and select Postman collections and environments. Then upload your Postman collection and environment JSON and click Import. Our collection will now appear in Requestly, with all requests, documentation, variables, and environments preserved. To confirm the import, run a request from the imported collection and make sure the correct environment is selected. As you can see, all 4 requests from the original Postman collection are now available in Requestly. The request runs successfully, which confirms that the variables and environments were migrated correctly. That's it for now. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.